Hey, and today we are back on Hikvision. So we are looking at Hikvision's HiLook range, and we've got the latest DVRs in from the HiLook range, which in the 4 channel goes up to 5 megapixel, and in the 8 and 16 channel goes up to full 8 megapixel 4K. And we really like these DVRs, very easy to use, and it's got all the latest easy to use features. So let's show you how to set it up and keep an eye out for more videos coming soon. All right then. So all we've done now is installed the hard drive and powered up the DVR. So this is the first screen you get. So we're gonna run through the wizard, nice and simple, and yeah, we'll see how we get on. Okay then, so we choose our language, English. Oh, you can hear it beeping in the background. All right then, password. I'll just do a regular password. Admin123 will do for now. You can click on the little eye just to make sure it all looks good. It's quite sensitive, the keypad. Okay, we don't need a password reset, but you might want to put that in for yourself. And use the default the device password as default. This is for if you have an IP camera, but most people don't have IP cameras for this system, but yeah, we just leave that ticked. Okay, activate. Okay then, so you can draw an unlock pattern, but you can just right click away, and we don't need that. So we just set the time to UK. Okay. What's the time? 2:27. Okay, great. Let's go next. Okay, DHCP already enabled on this version. Lovely stuff. Okay, then. So this is to go online. Just click on here. Okay. And verification code. Okay. I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with the older DVRs that they never gave you a verification code. Now they assign you a random one, but we like to stick with the traditional methods, and we'll put in admin123 as well. But like I said, for verification code, just you can put in anything. Just make sure you know what it is when you're downloading the app. Okay, we're offline at the moment just because we haven't plugged it in. But that's all good. So we go next. Okay, then we've got no cameras on the network. That's fine. Okay, this is one of the more important stages, initializing the hard drive. Okay, so we just go to the hard drive, initialize, and hopefully this should stop the beeping. Just waiting for this to go. Okay, that's done. That's now we'll start recording as soon as we plug in the camera. Alright. And that's the wizard set up. Let me show you a couple of other things we like to do. So, under maintenance, no, under settings here. Okay then. As you'll see, there's not much on here. So what we want to do on the HiLook DVR is enable expert mode. So bottom left corner, just click on expert mode. And now we've got all the popular features and everything that everyone needs. So we'll disable the password. Just for our benefits, click on apply, and that is the DVR set up. But if you come back off soon, I'm going to show you a few more tips and tricks to set up the DVR. All right, thank you. See you next time. Cheers.